Hi, this is Sandhya from EQ International Magazine, and today we have Mr. Vasuki. Mr. Vasuki, welcome to EQ.
Thank you.
Sir, can you tell me something about your company?
See, we are basically an EPC company having a model manufacturing facility and even the structure facility. That means we can provide the end-to-end solution from starting from material supply to the installation and maintenance. That's our portfolio. We have about 150 megawatt of solar module capacity in Bangalore and about 100 megawatt of mounting structure facility in Salem. And we have our EPC team sitting in Chennai, full-fledged design team is sitting over there. So this is our portfolio. So about 2,200 to 2,300 rooftops have been installed so far, and we are the number one in India who have installed rooftops. The quality work what we do, yes.
So what products or services are you exhibiting here today?
See, today basically we are trying to understand how the end customer's requirement is. Because there is one small changes happened with the safeguard duty implementation of the solar module and on the cell. Basically what happened on the cell, since this has been put, the cost has gone up even for the solar module manufacturing in India. Of course, solar imports of module has gone up by 25%, and solar module manufactured in India is costing around 13.5% to 14%. So we are trying to understand how the end customer is going to absorb that change. Of course, that is needed for India on a long run basis. Definitely this is needed. It's a good move from the government of India. But only thing, they have to now concentrate on how to improve or increase the capacity of installation of solar cell facility in India. So because we have about 1.2 gigawatt only we have. But module manufacturing facility is about 8.5 to 9 gigawatt. So there is a large gap between the cell and the module. So that has to be now filled up. That's a very, very key part.
So what are the challenges and opportunities we have in Indian solar market?
See, basically one more problem what we have seen, quality has been talked as a second part in front of the price. People are talking about plus price, but people have not understood what is the need of quality, because we are going to give 25 years warranty for the solar power plant, and it has to work 25 years without a break. Moment there is a break, definitely there is a loss for the end customers. So people have to really think what he's doing in buying the materials like solar panel or inverter, blah blah. Plus even during the installation also a lot of cares have to be taken. This is very, very important from whole quality point of view. That's very, very critical. So
you feel that the government policy is supportive solar energy?
Of course, it's very supportive. Absolutely no doubt about it. But the only thing what is happening, there is a large gap between the government agencies who are all implementing that to the end user. That gap has to be filled in. And the certain norms have to be brought in. Because today if you look at, solar module sizes are not normalized. Everybody has got his own sizes and shapes and all those things. Those certain standards have to be built in still. So that is very, very critical. And secondly, they have to knock off all these fly-by-nights people. So they are spoiling the Indian market. Okay, and by the way, even solar also got a bad name. Solar, oh, is it okay like that? That's the kind of reaction is started. So that has to be taken out. So that's what it is. Otherwise, government is supportive, very supportive.
So I ask you one thing. EQ Magazine has completed 10 years. Would you like to share kind words?
Yes, first of all, I congratulate EQ Magazine for their. I am seeing your teamwork, and you're conducting a lot of workshops and all those things. It's a very good magazine, and I get every update from EQ Magazine side. I'm very proud of it, and it has got very informative systems. And I think EQ Magazine is the one gets the information first, according to me, because I'm in this solar field for like 18 years, so I know how the thing is. So congratulations to your team and your boss. I pray God to have a better future further for EQ Magazine. Congratulations once again.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much for being with us. Thank you.